You might think that the most important skills for a network engineer are things like subnetting, routing protocols, or troubleshooting. And yes, those are essential. But the number one soft skill every network engineer should have or should cultivate is communication. And here's why. You can be the smartest engineer in the room, but if you can't explain your ideas clearly, your solutions won't get implemented. If you can't translate complex network terms into language that non-technical people understand, you'll struggle to gain trust. And let's face it, most decision makers, especially those that control the budget, are non-technical. Communication is what bridges the gap between technical expertise and real-world impact. Whether you're explaining a design to a manager, walking a junior engineer through a problem, or documenting a change for the next shift, your ability to communicate determines how effective you really are. So yes, keep sharpening your technical skills, but also practice how you explain things. Because in networking, clarity is power. For more telecom and networking simply explained, simply subscribe.